G'day and welcome to Prelude, Shell's first floating LNG facility right here off the coast of northwestern Australia. We're mighty proud of what we've achieved out here. In fact, we're the largest floating facility ever built. So let me take you on a journey to find out what makes Prelude so special.
And here is where your trip begins, right here in Broome. The Prelude is about 550 kilometres away, or 2.5 hours with helicopter. And I'm one of the pilots that will make your flight as smooth as possible.
Welcome to Jarigin Airport in Barijawi country. This is where we refuel all the helicopters before they go offshore. That means plenty of jobs for our kids and our community. How you doing, boys?
All good.
So we could work and live on our country.
We call this the Green Mile. It's where we process and liquefy the natural gas.
We chill the gas so that it's minus 162 degrees, which liquefies it so we can send it anywhere in the world.
These modules are designed to produce over 3.5 million tonnes of LNG each year, enough for a city as big as Hong Kong.
And with half the emissions of coal, natural gas is also better for the environment.
But all that LNG can't go anywhere without us. Welcome to the Roebuck Bay. We have three ISVs, just like this one, to support the facility and to berth the offtake tankers. In fact, we've got one coming in right now.
The Roebuck Quarter Power.
And I have got the most important job on Prelude.
Specials today, we'll have pancake, whipped cream on side and berry compote.
There are hungry boys and girls out here. And our food here on Prelude is the best food you'll see anywhere offshore. Prelude is just not a gas plant. It's a floating hotel.
And this may be the most remote yoga class in the world.
Now, Prelude is the largest offshore facility in the world, but it also takes a huge onshore team to make it possible. And this is our supply base in Darwin. From safety equipment to electrical gear, anything that goes to Prelude comes through this supply base. Yeah, mate, you can start lowering. In fact, we're getting ready for a loadout right now.
And everything that comes off the facility goes through us. All of Prelude's waste is transferred to us here in Darwin, where we recycle up to 70% of everything. Our job is to look after the environment for generations to come, and we're a 100% owned Indigenous company.
We call this the CWE. Some people call it the Starship Enterprise. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, we support Prelude with the latest technology in the world. You probably get better internet speeds out there than you do back at home.
I actually managed to get the ops guys to do a pump test yesterday.
That action is also closed now.
There's a big team working on Prelude, but these are the people that support us the most.
And that's why getting home safely to our families should always be our number one priority.
So this is Prelude, Shell's first floating LNG facility. What makes it so special isn't the technology or the size of the facility, it's the people we've got working right across Australia. That's why I'm proud to be part of Prelude. Thanks for stopping over. Maybe we'll see you out here one day.